Hey, they saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store. This isn't a closable gap. Hey, I see some attack and don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last. Damn, baby. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now.
What's going on, YouTube? How you guys feeling today? Today, it is your boy, Freddy Siria Banda III, back again with another banger video for y'all boys. And look, it is currently 6:10. I'm doing this video for you guys. Today, I'm bringing you guys rating my subscribers. Celebrities, fits 1 through 10. It can be YouTubers, celebrities, female artists, female rappers, anybody. So look, I haven't done this on my channel yet, but look, man, look. Your boy getting drinky, man. Look at me, I got the Kyrie Irving jersey on, you feel me? I got the Just Do It hoodie on, you feel me? I'm over here drippy, you know what I'm saying? My hair is actually looking crazy right now. That's why I use some conditioning. But anyways, though, look. Alright, so here's how this is gonna work, right? I'm gonna be picking celebrities randomly. I'm just rating the outfits, you know what I'm saying? But look, I'm still gonna be doing the iPhone giveaway, you know what I'm saying? Cause I'm still getting a new phone, man. This is actually October, man. That's what we're here for. You know what I'm saying? We're almost up there, man, you feel me? And yeah, so we're gonna start off I'm just going to be picking celebrities, you feel me? Female celebrities, as usual. Let me know if y'all want more banger videos, and I will make sure to do them for y'all, man. Look. And, yeah. It's your boy Freddy, man. We're going up 2020, man. Let's go crazy. Gang. All right, so look. First person we have up here, we got Big Cash Cash, as usual, man. We have her fit up here. Now, look. Her fits, though, they be looking fine, though, you feel me? I'm just gonna go ahead and just rate it a 10, you feel me? Because it's actually fire. But I do like it, though. Like, you close, but I'll give it a 10. Next female we have here is LIGHTSKIN KEISHA. She's on that Love It Hip Hop show. I forgot what it's called. But, yeah, about LIGHTSKIN KEISHA, love, man, like, I know she... Look, man, about her, though, look. Now she fine, though, like, I'm gonna give her fit a 10, like, you feel me? Like, I wanna show y'all her fit real quick before y'all even go inside of my DMs, but, like, that's my baby as well, like, you know, you feel me? That's also my celebrity crush, so I choose LIGHTSKIN KEISHA better, you know what I'm saying? Last time you saw her, man, she was in my rating my, female 1 to 10, yeah, I'll give her a fit of 10, you feel me? Because she looking bad, hot right now, like, that's my, like, hot crush. Alright, let's keep going, man. Alright, next girl we have here, man, we got my babe, Kylie Jenner. Oh my gosh, Kylie Jenner. But for real though, like, we got Kylie Jenner up here. So look, her fit up here. I'm trying to find the best outfit that she likes to wear. And trying to find the best picture of, like, can. I'm sorry for, like, just going slowly, but I just need to find the best picture, you feel me? The pictures don't matter, but I'm just trying to find the ones I've been looking for. Alright. So, boom. Alright, so look, her fit looks good. It looks great. I like it. I'm giving it an 8. I'm giving it a 9 or 10. I'm giving it a 10. It looks great. I like it. I like the way y'all dress. You feel me? Yeah. Alright. Who else? Alright. On next meme. Next film we have up here is, next film we have up here is Cardi B. The next person's fit we have here, we have Cardi B. Now look. It's a hot outfit though. She do be looking fine though. I'm not finna hold you. She looking like, oh my gosh, yo, I cannot, bro. Her fit though, like, let's go ahead and screen. Well, I'm not, I'm just gonna, but look, I'm not finna hold you. Her fit though, I'm giving it a 10, cause she looking real nice, for real. I'm not even gonna lie. But your boy right now is just chilling today, man. It's just a chill day, you feel me? It's just a chill day. Alright. Next girl we have up here, we have Nicki Minaj. Nicki, man. Let's see Nicki. Nicki Minaj. Let's see her fit. Alright, so about Nicki Minaj, I'm gonna give her a fit. Let's see if I should rate it real quick. Alright, Nicki Minaj. Alright, Nicki. I think I already put her like some of my videos, but she do be, yo, I swear on everything I love, she do be posting hella videos. I don't see no pictures. She do be posting hella pictures, like, but that's not, I'm not gonna talk about that, but she do be posting a lot though. Like, she do, like, that's one of my favorite rappers. Alright, so look. Damn. All right, so Fed Mendler. I'll give it an 8. You know, I'm gonna give it an 8. There's nothing, I didn't say there was anything, there was nothing wrong with it. It's just my opinion. Okay, it's not good, it's not bad, it looks alright, but it's not that, your fit, well, it isn't that good, because I don't got time to be seeing all that, you know what I'm saying? I don't need to be seeing none of that, okay, for now I don't, but if your fit right now, it isn't that good, but you're fine, but it's not that good, but it's fine, your fit is fine, but it's not looking good, it doesn't look that good, it doesn't look that great. Alright. Alright, next girl we have, our next film we have her is Billie Eilish. Billie Eilish.
card.
All right, so you're fit. All right. I'll give it an 8 too. It's not good, it's not bad. But it's just my opinion. I guess this is actually a short video just for the simple fact that I only have like female celebrities on here. But I guess that's it for today, man. But anyways though, that wraps up for this video. If you did enjoy it, if you made it to if you watched the whole thing to the end, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn my notification on if you want more type of videos like this, well, that are coming out, of course. And yeah, that's gonna be it. That's it. Make sure you comment, follow me on my social medias as well. My social medias will be in the link below. Yeah, it's me with Freddy. I'm gonna catch y'all later. Peace. Alright, for real. It's me, real Freddy, man. I'm gonna catch you guys next time. Peace.
Hey, they saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store. This isn't a closable gap. Hey, I see some attack and don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down.